You may ask yourself how I found myself in this situation, and the answer is pretty simple. I was doing quests and I somehow find myself here, so... How are you guys? Do we have someone live here? Not Pog, but okay. Also, I fixed Paimon, sort of. I changed her, the voice acting in my game, into Japanese. And how balanced you have to be to do the thing you just did. Dame. But I think I will... Oh, mail! Hello! Thank you. I think I will... Ooh, what's that? News! Me like news! Oh, also, before doing anything, let me just quickly take... Let me go into daily check-in on the page. What the f- Oh. And today we are getting 20. What was that? Oh yeah, mail. Kind of obvious claim, thank you. Also, the thing I did, and we are going to do it now, is to do 20 wishes, because I had 3,200 of those, and I won Zhongli, or whatever you pronounce his name. And only pink, or rather purple. And I already have you, so F off, please, thank you. And 10 more, please, maybe this time. Another purple. Kinda unlucky though. And another the same bish. Well, I guess I can upgrade her now. Also, give me a second. I can buy two of those, but I'm not going to do it now. I'm going to buy two of those. Because maybe... Nope, we have only seven, so we kinda have to wait still. Let's unlock more constellation because we have ability to, and continue with the main quest. Not this one here. Navigate me, thank you, sir. We are quite far away, but we can get there easily with teleport. Okay. Oh, here, okay. Ooh, the chest. Ooh, more stones. Ooh, more chests. Yeah, let's just quickly take them, because why not? I'm already here. That's probably my strongest character right now. Okay, and now we are trying to fight this guy. Oh my god. Oh, that's a decent damage. Even for shield, by the way. You. We get some stuff really quickly. Ooh, more of those. Ooh, what's that? Nothing interesting. Okay, the chest, and then we can go over there. That should be quick. Man. What? Oh, here you are. Damn. That was a one shot if I ever saw one. Pain. But for the story's sake, I need to change the voice into English. I believe this will be a little bit better. Give me a second. Whoop. And now everything should work. Ooh. Hi. How are you? I'm getting distracted, am I? Where is the exit? Here, okay. Oh! Story progression. That's pretty high! Shut up, Paimon. You're only... We should have asked that emissary Ginya. Shut up, Paimon. No one wants to listen to you. Useless crap. See this one. Oh. Interesting one. No, that's always a bad idea. Ooh, what's that? How to do it, though? Oh no. off. That will end up tragically. I hate this boss. Nah.
Eyes on me. Incinerate. Dodge this.
Bye. But that's not. Ooh, hello. Did this worked? Or maybe I have more to activate. Bruh, this feels so weird. Oh!
I'll keep this close.
Bruh, that was a bad jump, and to be honest, bad spawn of the platform. Okay, once more, please. Pain. Okay, so this was not for this. How am I supposed to do this though? I know I have to go there, but how? How am I supposed to use the mechanism? Did I miss something again? These pillars here, maybe they are important. Wait. How about you, little spirit? I hope you are not only to give me a chest. Where the hell he went? Oh, I see. Why are you here? Where? So that's not it. Maybe I need. Do I need the wind character to do with this? That would make sense, but I don't believe I have one. Nope, I don't have any. Then I just quickly go to Monstack, change into the wind one. Hopefully this will work. Resonate with the heal me, I know. Resonate with animal. Thank you. And maybe now this will work. Hopefully, why not? wait, my internet probably went out. No, never mind, it didn't. Why are you here, little dude? Since I'm already here. Let's rest for a bit here to regenerate our stamina. Okay, we are back here. Now the question is how? Oh, he's back here. Strange. Yep, that was something I was expecting, not gonna lie. The way up shouldn't be a secret, or... Do you really hate me that much? Because I hate you that much. Bruh. Huh. Interesting. Maybe helpful. Not sure though. Where is the rest of the stuff? Here. Okay. Just quickly fly there, I guess, because this is probably the best idea. We can use the place I made here. Almost there. What the fuck are those guys? Do I have to kill them too? Nope, never mind, I don't have to. No.
Who trespasses on these hallowed grounds?
Not sure that's the case. Shut up, Paimon!
What do you mean, shameless? What nonsense! Seize these suspicious intruders at once!
Perfect. At least you make some sense. Can I just go and do my stuff? Oh, they are quite tanky. Your funeral. You really guys are dumb.
Eyes on me. Take the target alive.
Bruh. Noobs.
Stop. What's all this about?
Lady Kutcher, these two strange people suddenly appeared. They seem to have designs on the Guizhong Ballista.
Who are you calling strange?
They're just looking for the way to the Jade Chamber.
You want to go to the Jade Chamber?
Oh, nice. Easy way out.
I'm Kuchin, the Yuhun of the Chisin. I know of you, traveler. You're Ningguang's guests, yes? Didn't expect to meet you here in the mountains.
Wow. Paimon didn't think we'd meet some super rich.
Shut up, Paimon. You are worthless.
Has long been and just please know if they're just here to guard the scene, not to arrest anyone.
So, this was all a misunderstanding?
Thinking didn't hurt Paimon, exactly.
For a mortal to be able to repair an adeptile mechanism is quite the mystery. Even to...
That was...
Paimon, don't complicate the matter.
So, Lady Yuhang, might you have any idea why Lady Tianquan invited us to go to the... Just call me Kuchin. I'd say that Ningguang's purpose is to request that the Sable...
I will never learn these names.
Sanctimonious arrogance, aren't you?
Huh?
You are mortals and thus under their protection. There is no way they would have regarded you as someone with the ability to assassinate a god. Naturally, they would also regard Ningguang's locking down the area, questioning the citizenry, and pursuit of the assassin to be pointless work. Perhaps they even wonder if there might be a cover-up. I'll say it like it is. They're underestimating us. Should I respect the shallow sense of time and condescension to mortals that has caused them to delay in moving against us, Chisin? Forget it.
I guess.
I speak of them this way. This skepticism is mine alone. Ningguang does not share it. Either way, I will admit that the actions of the Adepti this time were quite restrained. Rex Lapis's death is indeed an extraordinary circumstance. To think that they would call for a council of Adepti rather than come down here directly. How surprisingly civilized of them.
And the chance you can talk it out with them, now, yeah, maybe?
And for Ningguang, she would talk anything and everything out if she could. But I doubt we can do that. The time of the Adepti has long passed. If even the Liyue Qixing don't want to face that truth, then what future is there for Li? I'll stop here. Honestly, I hadn't intended to say some. You should both be off to the Jade Chamber. Don't be late now.
Ningguang's schedule, the cream of Liyue's mercantile crop also ascending to the Jade Chamber is the greatest honor. Each brings rich gifts of
flavor.
But I get serious. Shut up. So eager. Yeah, yeah, fuck off.
Well, that Yuhong may not respect the gods, but Paimon thinks she's a pretty cool person.
I agree with some of her views.
So, what should we give to Ningguang when we see her?
Shut up, Paimon.
Paimon has a feeling that it would be perfect for a super rich. Why don't we go with that for a gift? Nope. But Paimon, let's go get her ingredients.
Bruh, please get the fuck out. I need to like join the Paimon Hate Club because this is probably the only way for me to enjoy this game. Was it a barrier there? Oh yeah, it looks like a barrier. Nice. I've been here already. I believe I did a lot of stuff here.
Ooh, look at that slime. It looks crystal clear and very delicious.
Bruh, really? Bruh, stop.
Freeze. Oh, so sorry.
Annoying pieces of shiz. One less. I'm not dealing with them. I don't have energy and, to be honest, anything at this point. I just want to do the quest. Treasure hoard, that's bruh. Like it makes a difference to me. Should I kill them? I guess. Down. Fire tornado. They are out. Bruh, why Paimon exists? It's literally taking all you can. I mean, every voice line is here.
I never expected that those treasure hoarders. Is there anything that you like? Antiques, treasure.
Wait a minute. Actually, we are. Do you have a box that can store presents? We'd like a.
Of course we do. How can one sell antiques without gift boxes? Maybe she. Now just give me a moment and I'll let the box.
Sugar frosted slime. Jesus fucking Christ. Who give rights to. I don't even know anymore. It just Paimon exists and I hate her existence. I would much more appreciate if there was any other character as your sidekick. But to be honest, you are a sidekick to Paimon at this point.
A guy called Uncle Meng already told me about it.
powerful antique, with at least 140 years of history.
Yep, yep, yep! It's paying on a moment! Can we-
Sure, please help yourselves.
Traveler, this clay pot looks really awesome. If we use an antique as our mixing bowl, we should be able to make a great snack!
Bruh.
The one and only sugar frosted-
Oh, yes. You might want to use these two freshly picked flowers as decoration.
Woohoo!
Bruh. Skip Paimon, skip Paimon, skip Paimon. The Paimon.
Great! Now that we've put all that we've got into this box, let's go to the Jade Chamber to see Ningguang.
Yeah, yeah. Icing on the slime. Jesus fucking Christ. Other side. That's good. Oh, wait. Top there. Nice. I will never have a 5-star character. If the story don't want to give us one, well, that's their problem. I can't go here, I need to go around here. Because I already made this mistake twice. Really quickly here. Am I? Okay, maybe I'm just blind. See ya. Ooh! Oh, that's the one! Understand now. Huh. Question mark face? Ooh. Am I in? Ooh, hello.
I've been waiting for you, returning from Joyin.
It's Ningguang.
Ningguang.
This palace floats in the skies, higher than the peak of any mountain.
What didn't you say? It flies in the sky. I wouldn't guess. Ambition.
But I have been in correspondence with the acting Grand Master of the Knights of Havonius. He spoke highly of you. As such, I have been putting eyes and ears out ever since you reached Liyue.
Thanks.
And I finally got wind of your movements when you were on the way to Wangshu Inn. Just verbal ghosts?
No.
Everyone at Wangshu Inn is one of ours.
Oh. Not long ago.
At the Guizhan Ballista, yes?
No, in your... Kinda obvious.
I fear that peeking would have been a little difficult from this altitude. Our eyes and ears are more than sufficient. You two are very interesting people, after all. It would be natural to take an interest. Well, I wouldn't expect you to trust us, considering that you have had far more interactions with the Adepti. The reason I invited you here was to clear up some misunderstandings.
Sure, Mama. Why? Okay.
In the end, only 7 victors remained standing in Tibet. They built cities and nations on the corpses of the vanquished, and thus began the era of the 7.
Still makes sense somehow.
It is no natural rock formation. Those are giant spears of rock hurled by Rex Lapis during the war. Beneath the spears lie those cast down by Rex Lapis in those days. Gods that failed to seize the title of Archon.
Huh.
Not only is it true that gods may die, but so too has the membership of the 7 changed over the last 2 millennia. Rex Lapis's passing is an unimaginable disaster for Liyue. But the Order of the 7 will not collapse simply because of that. Another Lord of Geo will arise sooner or later. Yet, how are we to forget Rex Lapis? When that time comes, the relationship between the people of Liyue and the gods and Adepti will surely be different from before. Even in a new era, the Liyue Chiseng remain Rex Lapis's former subjects. Do you really think us capable of having played a part in his demise? Of lacking the foresight to see the certain repercussions? That day at Yujing Terrace, it was also very sudden. Even I was caught completely off guard. You were there. You no doubt saw. But our enemy has long lain hidden within the harbor. If we do not act against them now, they will surely gain the upper hand. Hiding the Exuvia was a necessary maneuver to take the initiative back. To play the spider while our foes scurry about.
Who's this enemy you're talking about?
What do you think, traveler?
It's him, isn't it?
Huh? What are you two talking about?
Paimon, you stupid.
Well,
shut up.
The scenery out here is fine indeed. But the wind is a little strong. Our preparations to receive guests within are complete. So please, this way.
Yes, Mama.
Wowee! What a huge hall! Paimon's never seen such a fancy place before.
Ooh. I'm going to steal. That's enough for now.
Be at ease, you two. Make yourselves at home if you wish.
Okay. No, Paimon, shut up.
Invited you two here as friends. And when friends come over to play, our enjoyment comes first. Naturally.
We can play, Mama. Oh, boy.
Your ear to the ground, I see.
That's because even the storytellers are talking about it. Everyone's after a piece of paper from that wall. It's super famous.
That's because that wall records the Lyra's secrets. Merchants have always been attracted to secrets. But the secrets of the mercantile world are of no interest to you, are they, traveler?
Not really.
You're rather special, really, and I think you're quite aware of that.
Hell yeah.
I'd like to have your trust.
And
if you were to choose the more trustworthy person between myself and Pitching. You'd pick Kuching? No, I had a feeling.
Well,
I originally thought her a bit too hard-headed. With someone of her character on the Chi-Sing, I've had some extra messes to clean up behind the scenes. But after she said those words,
another cat girl.
The time of the Adepti has long passed. If even the Liyue Chi-Sing don't want to face that truth, then what future is there for Liyue?
True.
Well, I must say that quite a few of my doubts have been dispelled. I won't deny that Rex Lapis's passing seems advantageous to us. But, for Liyue's sake, we cannot allow ourselves to be shackled by rumors of our usurpation of power.
Yeah.
It seems that you understood what I meant to say from the very beginning. I called for the gag order and for the Exuvia to be hidden to temporarily stabilize the situation, and also to prevent something similar to the incident in Mondstadt. With Rex Lapis's death, the Fatui have busied themselves with many clandestine actions beyond their diplomatic remit. As the Tian Chuan, one responsible for Liyue, I cannot be too concerned with appearances when opposing them. Allowing the rite of parting to take place was also meant to buy some time for us to take control of Liyue's administration.
It's exactly as Zhongli said. The Chi-Sing only provided the venue for the rite, so they could use us for their own ends. Wait, that's right. Speaking of ends, could I say one other thing?
Of course.
Paimon. Jesus fucking Christ. Paimon, throw my. Seriously, Paimon. Seriously.
It's alright. I like direct people. Well, we have made quite a.
We are not quite apart. I hate Paimon. It's basically the same.
Huh? Well, that was an easy search. The biggest sheet is right up there in the most obvious spot. Let's go with that one. Let's see what's up. There's a place marked with a circle on here. That a Chi-Sing show of permission. Oh, Mubon did say that the Fatui have been up to all kinds of mischief in the shadows of Lilith. Spreading rumors, wanting to get their hands on the Archon's body and whatnot. But research on the Sigil of Permission? Paima wonders what they're up to. Speaking of which, there's also some connection between you and the Sigil of Permission. Seems there's still more for us to find out. Oh, you really think so?
Yeah, find them.
Should we not go there?
Know what I meant.
You're saying that it's precisely because we can't completely trust Mingguan that we should confirm the truth of what she says for ourselves. That's way out of Paimon's league. Paimon thinks she's been nothing but good to us. Anyway, we'll see if you're onto something. Before we look for Jean-Li at Eva Marsh, let's go to the place marked out on these papers and see if the Fatui really are up to no good.
I guess it's a side quest in a main quest type of action. Oh boy. I believe this should be it. Not really have a choice, right? Can I use the map? It would be faster. Thank you! Oh! Hello! Naruto AP 9898. Hell. Wait, we just followed. I didn't got the notification. Was there a notification? I didn't have a sound. Oh, that's maybe right. Huh. Oh well. Let's hope everything will be fine after this. Where I'm supposed to go? There. Why I have to go again against the mountain, please? Ooh, the chest. Some drops. Oh my god, the one I hate. What? Kill the sniper first. Oh my god, why there is so many of those here? And he got to use his armor. I hate this already. How the hell you are healing yourself, you garbage? Oh my goodness. This bitch is healing him. Okay, you want to play like this? Okay. How many of those guys are here? You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to skip them. I don't have time for this. Wait, what? Higher, but here, higher. Higher, 9, 8. Really? Oh my goodness. You know what? I have an idea. Let's do it a bit different this time. Oof. Thank you. I'm just going to heal really quickly. And we are going to do it a little bit different this time. The way I learned from the story quest I did yesterday. Which is to sneak over there. Okay, so we have the Fat Gate there, Sniper there. We can skip this too. Do we have anyone inside of this site? I don't think we have. Which is good. What? That was close. Why F4? Oof. Beautiful action. Yep. Can we move, please? Thank you. I'm dying there, Paimon, you stupid bitch. Jesus Christ, Paimon. No, no, I'm already not in the liking of this place. Because I remember what I went through here. Zhang Li.
Right on time.
Oh my god, hello.
Did you enjoy your visit to the Jade Chamber?
Nope. Shut up, Paimon.
Then you met with Ning Guang, I trust? What did you talk about with her?
She's super rich and so generous.
Business people are always friendly when it suits their interest.
Oh, so you also met with Kuching then? What did she?
She said the time of the Adepti has long passed.
She's friendly. There's no way of clearly discerning her true intentions. Yes, she has only relied on herself to rise to her current position. No ordinary person could ever achieve that. It's said that she's the one behind the constant expansion of the Jade Chamber. It's the second most important thing to her. Even if she ever gave up the position of Tianxuan, she would never give up the Jade Chamber.
Yeah.
Why, Mora, of course.
Makes sense. No surprise there.
All Ning Guang talked about was the Fatui this.
That is how the Fatui have always been. It doesn't surprise me in the least.
And now they are trying to reproduce the style of permission.
No matter what they may be planning, you must be careful when dealing with the Fatui. Always be on your...
So, is there anything we need to get for the rite of parting and do you up?
Yes, as a matter of fact, there is. Today, we'll be gathering what...
Wait, why did we come all the way out here? Doesn't the garden in Yujing Terrace have some? Even Qingsa Village has blazeloos. Oh, right. Paima remembers that Madame Ping is always tending to flowers. Maybe we could ask her.
No. Those lilies have all been gardened by people. They won't do it all. Dihua Marsh used to be full of glazed lilies. It is a sort of joyful flower that listens to human song. Before the Archon War, Dihua Marsh was all dry land and fertile soil. But the war caused landslides, and the land was flooded, turning it into the marsh you see now. Nearly all the glazed lilies were wiped out. Of course, there are some kinds of flowers that have been preserved and gardened by people in the city. But very few people know that glazed lilies may still be found in the wild. Wild glazed lilies have the strongest fragrance. If we want to follow the true tradition of the rite of parting, we must grind up the wild lilies and place the powder in a censer of everlasting incense. But I'll need your assistance in gathering these flowers. That's correct. Your singing will surely bring out the strongest fragrance from the flowers.
Thank you, perhaps. Terrible. I can hold a tune.
We'll only know once he starts singing.
Bruh. That's pain. Oh boy.
It's time to sing whenever you're ready.
That was nice. Oh boy. Jesus fucking Christ. So much of this. I don't want to be froze up. It's fucking annoying. Shit. Can you stop really? Stop. Be useful, Kay. I froze this annoying piece of. How?
Freeze! Don't push your luck.
I'm not even wet. Annoying. Okay, full power. Happened. Give me a second. Hello! Hello, corpse! Is this the that one corpse? The corpse husband? No way! Thank you for the follow, though. Odin. Ah, close enough. Corpse of the Odin. Makes
sense.
Those flowers put up quite a fight, not gonna lie.
This monster is known as a whopper flower. Strange. These petals look interesting. The glazed lilies used as a disguise were buried with the whopper flower for too long. The result seems to have surprisingly potent medicinal value. Let's collect what we can.
Shut up, Paimon. No one cares about you.
That's so lame. Excuse me.
Oh, hello.
Are you searching for glazed lilies?
Oh, hey, it's... What's her face?
Hello, traveler. I'm surprised you still remember my name. Oh, that reminds me. How was your visit to the...
Well, it sure would have been better if you told us how to get up there.
Didn't I tell you the way? Surely I...
Nope.
We found the way on our own.
This isn't secret, so perhaps you just assumed we knew.
Oh, I see. Uh-oh. I guess I really did forget to tell them.
Oh, you can forget a lot of things for me. How long? If we're telling about this stream is an hour, if we talk about all time I play, it will be close to 10 or so, I assume. Let me check. Okay, we have this stream, which is an hour long at this point. And then we have 3 hours, 6 days ago. Am I out of other videos? Well, I upload every stream on YouTube, so basically this is the count, but I need to check right now. Let me think. Use math. You sometimes need to use math. So at this point we have hour of this, which it gives us 4 × 7 × 8 × 10 = 13. 13 hours total. Yep, that's more like it.
Terrace is where Rex Lapis parted from this world. If I strolled through those lonely gardens now, I wouldn't be able to bear it. Whenever my duties take me near Eugene Terrace these days.
Well, math is easy, especially because my last 5 and a half. Yeah, 5 and a half stream were on the Genshin because I enjoyed the story.
Yes. Now that the spirit of Rex Lapis has returned to the heavens, only Barbados of Mondstadt remains of the first.
Oh, nice.
The other 5, including Inazuma's ride and Shogun, are no longer the same friends from 2,000 years ago.
Huh.
Of the current 7 Archons, the youngest is Sumeru's god of Dendro. She is merely 500 years old. Whereas Rex Lapis was more than 6,000 years old at the time of his passing. This means that Liyue had been under Rex Lapis's rule from the moment it was first founded 3,700 years ago. The city has never had to bid farewell to its deity.
Interesting.
So what do you think of this?
Farewell.
Huh? This... As a mortal... I've never dared to.
You are not a mortal. You have horns. You are a demon or a dragon. I can take both.
I think I will eventually come to grips with reality. Since Rex Lapis has passed, the time of Liyue's contract with the gods and Adepti has now reached its...
Huh? Did you just say as an Adepti?
Yes, I am a mix of human and Chilean. Adeptus blood flows through my veins. I fought for Rex Lapis after the war ended. I signed a contract with Rex Lapis and took the position as secretary for the Chising. I've continued those duties to this very day. Well, let's save that conversation for another day.
Hehehe. Nice.
For glaze lilies? I also know where wild glaze lilies can be found. See, I've just...
We dare not.
Did you sing a song before?
Indeed, I did. I know this tradition well. In fact, I sang a local...
Wow, so you really know your stuff, too?
No, it is you who I should be thanking. If not for this chance meeting, I never thought that I would be able to contribute to the... If you would excuse me, I should return to my work now.
I would enjoy if there was like the...
And that just about does it. Our preparations for the rite of parting are mostly finished. Given the ease of picking glaze lilies, I think this was a fitting end to our tasks, in more ways than one.
Paimon can already imagine him starting a business in Liyue.
I've had enough ventures in my life already. Beginning a new undertaking is always difficult at first, and requires no small amount of effort. And once business is at full steam, the stress of it all only wears away at you over time. So you must be careful to take the time to step back and re-examine yourself. If left unchecked, the wear and tear on your heart may go well past mending.
Wow. See? Jolly sounds like he's already seen it all. Alright, I think it's about time we head back to Liyue Harbor now.
I'm not fucking Russian. Bruh. Bruh. Not Russian. Okay, what we have to do more? We have to... Here? Okay. Yes.
What happened? The city gate is swarming with new ones.
Ah, you're the consultant to Wangsheng Funeral Parlor. Mr. Zhongli, I presume.
Yes.
The Nilolith are watching our every move now. These are desperate times. We mustn't act rashly.
Desperate times?
The Adepti of Joyun Karst are finally on the move.
Do they intend to exercise force?
Most likely. I've heard that some members of the Qixing have already gone to meet them.
Huh.
Well, I say meet, but it's more like they're attempting to stall the Adepti outside the city. However, both sides were quite obstinate and hit an impasse.
It seems inevitable, given the current situation.
The Adepti do not acknowledge the Qixing. They only acknowledge the contracts of the GOR company. If the two sides come to blows, Liyue Harbor will be in no position to stop them.
Surely the Liyue Qixing are not the sort to give in so easily.
They're boneheaded, and this is known throughout the lands. Yet it's because of that obstinacy that mortals and Adepti are now on the verge of conflict.
And what now? How is it that the Fatui have...
That's all Ningguang's doing. She proclaimed that in these tumultuous times, the Millilith must rein in the actions of the Fatui. Only now do they want to start keeping tabs on us? That's the Qixing for you. Anyway, Mr. Zhongli, you're one of Child's close associates. Please understand that your actions will reflect on us. Don't let anyone catch you off guard.
Looks like things are about to boil over in Liyue Harbor.
Do you intend to use your neutral identity as an intermediary between both sides? Or will you use your sword? Neither path is an easy one.
Oh, by the way, Mr. Zhongli, we've heard that the Wangsheng Funeral Parlor has also been caught up in all of this. They're currently squaring off with the authorities at the gates.
Things are taking a turn for the worse. I'm afraid I must leave now to handle things back at Wangsheng Funeral Parlor. I hope that Master Hu has been able to keep things under control for the moment. Consider your next course of action carefully, traveler. If you're trying to prevent an explosion, it may be wisest to look for the fuse first.
With the Fatui seems to be quite the double-edged sword. So what does Zhongli mean by looking for the fuse?
So what did Zhongli mean by looking for the fuse? Mr. More Money Than Sense, Child Ginger. This is the same. Child Ginger Guy and Mr. More Money Than Sense.
Oh, Paimon gets it.
Yeah, follow me. I think I know. Can I just teleport to make it closer? I guess. Not this one. So now we go here. Yeah. Ooh, the dog. No meat for me, I guess. Well, good thing you can't eat bats here in this game. Jesus Christ. Is this? Nope, it's then. It's not the fake boulder. It's a not fake boulder, which is fake? Eh? Brain, what? Oh, child, where are you? Jesus Christ, I sound like pedo. Oh, this is the fighting sequence. Okay, let's go. Snap some necks, I believe. Huh. Perhaps. Touch a single more, I'd be done for.
So it's a trap. Tricky, tricky. Good thing Paimon's got you here.
Paimon, die, please.
We can still have a closer look, right? Or better yet, take a nap on top of a mountain of Mora. It's like a dream come true. Oh, right. Back to business.
Yes, business is the most important thing.
Look, what happened here?
Melif. Oh boy, this will be interesting one. I didn't heal before the battle. Not good.
You already fulfilled your task as guides. So why do you still linger here? Haven't you already seen enough trouble for today?
Hello, child. It's Child, of course.
If you were Fatui, I imagine that you would be entitled to a generous reward from the Tsaritsa herself.
Oh, it's time to stab him.
You're nothing but dross, and you're in my way. Although I'm deeply grateful to you that I was able to effortlessly find the secret location, don't you think that trying to stop me now would just be waste? Stopping the Mora Mints. Hiding away the Exuvia. The Chisung are really pulling out all the stops this
time. So you've been planning to take the Gnosis from inside the Exuvia all along?
As one of the 11 Fatui Harbingers, it's my duty to see the will of the Tsaritsa fulfilled.
Hold up.
She will get that which she desires. I'm not asking for your blessing. The time for discussion and diplomacy has already passed. I mean, if it were up to me, I would have skipped that stage to begin with. But I'm willing to do as the Tsaritsa did either way. We now come to my favorite part. A simple pleasure, and one that I am oh so delighted to be the battle.
Battle? So you're the type that goes looking for-
You could- When Signora offended the deities outside the cathedral in Mondstadt, she swiftly left the scene once her mission was accomplished. Instead of confronting you directly, she chose to rely on the snow and ice to make her
I feel the boss battle.
You want the knights to come running towards the sound of battle now, would she? When she faces a worthy opponent, she will prioritize her mission, weigh the outcomes, and consider the consequences of... But as for me, the greatest pleasure of being a harbinger lies in crossing blades with strong...
We won't let what happened in Mondstadt ever happen...
Oh, so you intend to fight me? Good. I won't kill you, Traveler. I'll just play a... Besides, you could never defeat me, not even in your wildest dreams. But hey, try to relish the fight anyway. Fighting talk, I love it. Now let's see you.
Oh boy, this will be an interesting one.
This chance is hard to come by, so show me all you've got. So very few ever get the chance to square off with a Fatui Harbinger. So come now, amuse me, and don't you dare disappoint.
Annoying piece of shiz.
How unbecoming.
That was a nice shot.
This one will be frozen in time. Ah, don't push your luck. Freeze.
Time for your arraignment. Boom, boom.
It's too easy.
Cowering already?
Your own attack that don't hurt you, I know this. This is kinda obvious. Jesus!
Not bad, not bad, not bad. You've got a trigger. Good. No wonder Signora was so wary of you. Well, that just means I can go all out.
He's an electro now? What the?
This is about to get tough. Now, show me what you can do against the might of a Harbinger!
Incinerate! Let's eat, let's eat, let's eat fast, 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 fast. Should be enough.
Gotcha.
We're so annoyed with this, guys. Oh boy, this sounds painful. And I was.
Back up. No use hiding back there.
You haven't won yet.
Freeze.
Monsters.
Something else catch your eye? You've got some skills. Don't get frostbite.
Whew. I won, what the fuck?
Your swordsmanship is quite impressive. But that's about as far as you'll get.
Ooh, double wielding.
Didn't think you had that card hidden up your sleeve.
You were just trying to get close to the Exuvia.
Oh, quiet down. Stop acting like some wide-eyed recruit. You've seen this world. You of all people should know. This should have been expected. Well then, I'll be taking Morax's Gnosis now.
Empty, bitch.
I see. Well, this is most unexpected. You beat me to it, didn't you?
Oh boy. He's also double wielding. It's not fair. What the fuck? Oh fuck. Well, it's a typical boss meme. Boss when you fight him, boss when you are playing as him. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, I guess I'm dead. Okay, first of all, I don't know what the fuck he's going to do.
You got to the gnosis ahead of me, didn't you?
Oh.
Did you simply move faster? Or did you leak the information regarding the golden house to me on purpose? No matter, hand the gnosis over now. Don't make me take it from you.
Oh boy. The whale again, but this time we're freaking.
What's the hurry? Dodge this!
Annoying piece of I see. Oh no. No. He's too strong. That was close. Not really.
Well then, time to cool off. It seems the burden of the foul legacy transformation was too great for my body. I lacked the opportunity to think this through, and now that I consider the matter more carefully, you never had any chance of beating me to the Gnosis. You had no connection to the Gnosis, no matter where it had been taken.
That's what we've been trying to tell you!
Your show of ability today far surpasses that of Senora's initial assessment of you and Mondstadt. Tell me, how could that be? You already know the answer, don't you? I can see it in your eyes, but if that is a secret you wish to keep, I guess I'll just have to curb my... This battle has already left me satisfied. Anyone who strives as I do to grow stronger shall be called a friend. Even if our friendship can only be shown in battle against one another.
This bitch weird.
I'm sure that's not the normal way to make friends.
Unfortunately, I must bring this amiable conversation to an end. My quest still beckons. Given that the Gnosis wasn't taken by anyone, then we must look once again to the beginning. Perhaps it was never in the Exuvia. In fact, it might be that the Exuvia was just a diversion of sorts.
What? So you mean that...
Rapis is still alive.
Yes, it appears so. It seems that the guardian deity of the capital of commerce is also well versed in little maneuvers beyond the boundaries of contracts. As such, we must now look.
Backup plan?
I had hoped it would never come to this, for the weak will be swept away and the truth is, the world belongs to those who pursue strength. I seldom willingly involve myself with the weak. Unfortunately, we cannot be picky about our methods as Fatui Harbingers. Children must all learn to eat their vegetables sometime.
So what are you planning to do?
I will awaken the god that lies dormant beneath Guyan's stone.
A god?
Uh-oh.
Overlord of the Vortex. who was defeated by Morax, the Geo Archon, in the Archon War, and who has remained pinned beneath the waves by the Geo Archon's stone spears. If such an ancient god would be unleashed upon Liyue Harbor, defenseless, do you think the cunning Rex Lapis would just stand aloof and watch the
But the Archon War ended 2,000 years ago! How can it-
Simple. I've already prepared the means to awaken it.
Uh-oh.
Those are sigils of permission! Oh, Paimon remembers now! The Fatui have been researching them!
Indeed. The one that was given to you was just a byproduct of our research.
Huh.
The power of so many sigils of permission concentrated in one place, along with that which was bestowed upon me as a harbinger by our Tsaritsa. Breaking the subduing might of the Geo Archon spears for a time should be no- Using the powers of ancient gods in such a situation fails to interest me, and is largely- But knowing that such an action will not only force the Geo Archon to show its hand, but you as well. That makes matters a little more intriguing.
Oh, fuck. Story gets a little bit deeper. Look at this game and tell me that Legend of... Oh my fucking god. It's a big one.
Let's see. Will the nation that has lost its deity be swallowed up by an ancient malice once more? If you wish to drown together with the people of Lyra, you're free to stay and enjoy the show.
Huh? He's already gone. That guy is fast. What's going on?
The storm is coming! I saw enough hentai to know what's going on. What? Sorry, I just zoned out for like 10 minutes.
Such magnitude. We have a...
Oh, Paimon gets it. So how do you plan to defend me? Just seeing this overlord of the vortex guy puts a pin in Paimon.
It's not just you. You've got new Millilith recruits who can't even stand at attention without shaking. The fort, which is why we must stop that monster before it gets any...
So the Archon War was fought 2,000 years ago against enemies like... So will the power of the
Chi-Sing, we've already discussed this together, and our conclusion is...
What? Wait, all of you are...
One certainly could.
Huh?
The Chi-Sing did once research the matter of the Guizhong Ballista when it peaked their... And as fate would have it, one who did craft the Guizhong Ballista would... For what could you mortals ever learn of adepti mechanisms? Yet, it would take one... But a little tinkering to turn this ballista into an end.
I suppose this is one blessing from the Adepti that we should be. So be it. We shall use the upgraded Guizhong ballista. We haven't a moment to spare. Yep.
Oh my goodness. Ooh. That's a nice one. Hey, yo, what the fuck is this? Does she create the domain? Yo. Never mind, it's just ballista time. Nice one. Flying fire Rainier, because why not? Jesus Christ. Oh. I feel like I'm watching the anime at this point, to be honest. And this is fun.
The three Adepti are manning the Quajon Ballista. Do not let the Fatui disturb their work.
All able Millilith, with me.
Let's go help too.
This is probably the only champion I can use. Two.
Let one see what you are made
of. One more.
What strength remains within you? What wishes to witness?
They are shooting here. Where are... Oh, wait. So you... Oh, no, 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 no. Fucking assholes. So the I need to wait for red mark, but I will guess they will show up here this time. Yep. I feel too strong for this fight. I don't know why. Normally they are quite beefy, and to beat them is like a problem. Can you shoot faster, please? Where?
That is Osile's divine power. I am very familiar with it. Be careful not to get hit.
Okay. Bruh! Where is the indicator? Son of a... That's a my weapon. Get the get some life in your... Annoying piece of... Oh, I got the power from the abyss. Get the life. Don't get frostbite. Bruh. Give me some food. Okay, oof.
With the blood of the Chilean, I guard you against evil. Cast your fear of injury by the wayside and
oh
fight
my
with
God.
All your might. I too did this during the Archon War.
So this is what Ganya's like in a fight.
Bruh.
My name means swiftness. Take my power. And run as I do.
Well, they are boofing me. Where are the bad guys? Oh my god, I'm really fast right now. That's fun. I want to do it again.
Try to use them at bat.
Christ, annoying. How you survived, excuse me? Jesus Christ, so many.
Exercise caution. I fear that the god's power has reached its peak. In other words, if we hold here, there's nothing worse to come, right?
What's the hurry?
How many of those they are?
Dodge this. This moment will be frozen. I hack. What's the hurry? Cool it.
Back off. Here you are. Power of the ended hot gun.
This isn't good.
The Fatui's numbers are thinning.
Yeah, you think so? Nice. Clean slate.
Are no more. Now we may commit ourselves fully.
Damn, that's a wise, nice shot. And he's still alive. Oh boy, this will be a problematic one.
Careful now.
The Guizhong Ballista is destroyed. Huh? Without its covering fire, retaliation shall be difficult.
But the Jade Chamber is our last line of defense. We can't give another inch, no matter what.
I have another idea.
What do you mean, Lady Ningguang?
I'll sacrifice the Jade Chamber.
What is the meaning of this?
I understand.
Ooh.
Lend me a hand. Farewell, old friend.
Ooh.
Goodbye for now. Let us meet again in the future.
I will go to Minecraft in a second. I forgot I have this on in... Well, you can technically do MLG in Genshin, but I will think about this. Give me a second, okay? Damn. Damn, because we're technically watching a movie right now. Damn. Question, will this change the map? Because if yes, I would really enjoy this, by the way. It would mean that your decision, like your progression with the story, change the environment. Yes, Paimon's able.
The ominous aura of that monster has indeed begun to fade. The effects of the sigil of permission last but a short time. It will be some time before the Overlord of the Vortex can make any waves again.
We are indebted to you for your assistance. If the Adepti hadn't happened to be here, the future of Liyue Harbor would surely have been in great jeopardy.
Jeopardy.
Flattery. We didn't just happen to be here. Surely you won't pretend to have forgotten the reason for which we came.
Come now. There's no need for such harsh words, Cloud Retainer. I've heard that when Ningguang began learning to do business, she had already started setting aside part of her then limited income in preparation for building the Jade Chamber. At first, it was only the size of a small room. But with continued expansion, it has become the palace that lies. It is a testament to Ningguang's entire life, both as a businesswoman and as the backbone of the Liyue. Seeing the Jade Chamber destroyed in the defense of Liyue means much to her. To me, such cooperation and sacrifice deserves at least some.
Well, I was really hoping you would say that such sacrifice could at least be used as some leverage in our negotiation. Thank you all.
Businesswoman.
Oh.
3,700 years. According to our records, even to this very day, Liyue and its lands have stood the test of time, immovable as stone, just as it was thousands of years before. This is truly no small feat, but that does not mean that the Liyue of today is the same city as it was all those years ago. Do not merely cast your protective gaze upon the land. Instead, focus your sights on our city and each of the citizens that dwell within it.
Nice.
Are you questioning our means? Hmm.
I mean no offense. I simply...
Forbearers, you say? One doubts you would be fit to be part of
such
a lineage.
This morning, Rex Lapis appeared to me...
What?
In the dream? I yearn to tell him that we Chi Sing, though mortal, are equally bound to the contract. I also thought to tell him how the... But I dared not speak.
Oh, Ningguang.
Yet another perspective. What are you trying to say, Outlander?
When there is discord between the Guardians and those they were meant to defend... Harmony becomes very difficult to restore.
Right.
Smart!
That's something that happened in Mondstadt. It's a story about the Four Winds and the people of the Animal... The Animal Archon sought to quell the strife between the two sides. Because he...
Each of the Seven Nations has its own scars from...
Though your point is the very height of simpli... As Adepti, we've become a laughingstock. To be chastised thus by an Outlander who has lent us such succor.
Alright, alright. Didn't Ningguang suggest that we should... focus on the city and each of its citizens? I know I already have, so why not see for yourselves?
I apologize for appearing in full armor. I am afraid I cannot show the proper courtesy.
And who are you?
I am Feng Yan, a sergeant of the Millilith. I have come to extend my... I thought this battle would perhaps be my last. But although I am a mere...
I like this guy. He's cool.
Huh? Why does everyone look so down?
Weren't you frightened?
I wasn't afraid. All the strong Millilith guards are in danger, Mira. And thanks for protecting Liyue.
Unfortunately, we wouldn't be able to participate.
Huh?
Because we are Adepti.
Oh, okay.
You see, this is what Liyue is, the country of contracts, is grateful to the Adepti for their protection. But it is no longer necessary for the city to rely on the Adepti's power, although their blood is weak. There is still strength to be found, the time of contracts between...
Seeing the port around us now, it is hard not to feel a bit out of place. Wouldn't you say so, Cloudridge?
Your line of inquiry is askew. One did not spearhead this expedition to Liyue.
Seems like the Adepti have had a change of heart.
Let us return now.
Eager to leave, conqueror of deep. Yes, one understands what the conqueror of demons means. One fears that by the time one finally grasps the new contracts of Liyue, you humans would have once again changed the place beyond recognition.
shall, and return whence we came.
Since we Adepti have consensus, then one shall persist no further. But how will we ensure that the Liyue Chisen will not simply exploit their power once we depart?
All right, Moon Carver, you needn't worry. It seems to me that this right of supervision is best left to the people.
Looks like the conflict between humans and Adepti was avoided. All's well that ends well. Oh, right! It's nice that we've got... Child wanted to unleash the god, so... But we were able to handle the overlord of the void. Oh, and speaking of that, don't we still need to get to the bottom of that Archon?
True, but I already probably know who is our good friend. Can I teleport to be faster? Yes, I can!
The strongest lead we have, the Adeptilus Rite of Parting that we're organizing? No idea where Zhang Li's gone. Let's ask for him at Wangxian Funeral Parlor.
And they will be like, who?
Anything I can do for you two? I'm afraid that Wangsheng funeral party.
We've come to see Zhang Li.
Unfortunately, Zhang Li isn't here at the moment. It seems.
Doesn't the Northland Bank belong to the Fifth? Last time we saw Zhang Li was before we went. Do you think he doesn't know about the attack on Liyue? Visiting the Fatui at a time like we had better go and make sure that everything is okay.
This will be an interesting one again. Please don't be stupid, Rex Laptor, Lapis Rex, whatever your name is, Zhang Li Daddy. Fuck. yeah, just give me there. I don't want to fight the child again because it will be irritating.
Call this cooperation between harbingers. Cooperation involves communication, you know.
Don't take it to heart.
Signora, oh my god.
Aren't you happy that you got to skip the formalities? Oh, it seems that some of your...
Hey, it's Zhang Li and Child.
Signora.
It's you two. I believe we've met once before. In the city of Bards was... Ah, right. I imagine that it must have been rather hard to forget watching helplessly as something precious was snatched away from your friend.
Breathe. Stay calm.
If it isn't you two, this is our first time seeing each other since Liyue was nearly wiped off the map. This is certainly a bit awkward.
I knew that we should never have trusted a Fatui Harbinger.
Oh, now don't say that. Sure, I may have misled you, but I never had anything against you personally. Besides, I thought we were getting along quite well together, didn't you? Except for that little tussle we had at the end.
You almost killed me twice.
Nothing personal. We just have different views, that's all. Of course,
I hate
well
Child.
Me, but that's up to you. The real deceivers here are Senora and Zhang Li. Curse them for leading me on. So actually, I think...
Stop wasting time, Child. There'll be plenty of time to chat once I'm... You remember the agreement, Morax. Now, if you would be so kind.
Agreement?
What in the world are you talking about?
The contract is fulfilled.
I don't like this. Why there is no voice?
How sanctimonious.
I do not give it for free. I give it as agreed upon in the contract. For it is a matter solely between the Tsaritsa and I.
And why did you feign your death?
You don't think you went a little bit
fake.
Too far with that whole fake death thing? Everyone was preparing the ceremony for you and splat! This big dragon bumped!
Gathering all the forces that had been bubbling behind the scenes. And then stirring them together in a pot that was bound to boil over. That's what he wanted to see.
Wait, what?
Perhaps it's best that I... As you know, I've dwelt upon this world for more than 6,000 years. It is now 3,700 years ago that I founded Lyra, together with the Adepti.
Okay.
Even boulders that can withstand whirlpools will erode with the passing of time. I kept until one drizzly day. As I was strolling along the harbor, I heard a merchant tell one of his workers, "You finished your duties. Go ahead and call it a day." I stood motionless among the crowds, asking myself, have I already finished my duties? But as I began to consider relinquishing my divine role, I soon discovered that many reasons still was Liyue, the city I had dwelt in for so long, already prepared to enter its next age. I decided that a test was needed in order to reveal the answer.
You fucking...
And gathered the cast of Child, the Adepti, and the Liyue Chisin to play their roles together on the stage. Indeed I was. The Gnosis, which I had kept for so many years, suddenly seemed to have lost its meaning. That's right. Which is why I continued to safeguard the Gnosis until now.
So you mean that if the Chaos ever reached the point of no return, you would simply appear and use your divine powers to bring Leland?
Of course. And it would have been all too easy for him, too. Just as a child quickly matures after losing their parents, so has Leo matured when faced with the...
In the end, the resolution to all that has transpired was even more satisfactory than I could have hoped for.
Oh my god, we have been played again!
Years of seclusion, they were the least informed. Yet when faced with a crisis, they commendably showed the greatest amount of restraint possible. Not only did they manage to cooperate with the Chisi, but in the end, they even... Credit is also due to Signora, the emissary dispatched by the Cryo Archon to fulfill our contract. At my request, she kept everything she knew in strict confidence. This, despite the eavesdropping ears of her... This meant I could remain as Zhongli, even having the chance to fulfill the age-old traditions of Liyue in this mortal form. Thank you for joining. All of these things turned out as I had planned. There is only one thing that I had not anticipated, and that was the conduct of the Liyue Chisi. I had expected them to do no more than the Adepti, to come to the defense of Liyue. They seized the opportunity to supplant Liyue as divine protectors, and used the subsequent power vacuum left by my death to quickly gain complete control of Liyue.
Okay.
Huh? That doesn't sound good.
On the contrary, I think it is excellent. I had always feared that it was too soon for them to take over from me. And it was also that which I longed for the most. As such, this is the best parting gift anyone could have given this god of old.
Hey, what about me? Doesn't anyone feel the least bit of remorse for deceiving me? You've practically...
I think that thanks would be more appropriate. You certainly played no small part in all of this. Wreaking havoc and turning the city upside down. The Lord of Geo ought to thank you for your performance, if anything. If you hadn't created the pressure of a battle between mortals, Adepti, and a god, the lump of coal resting in the hands of the Geo Archon, Liyue would never have been able to...
Huh? Just whose side are you on, mocking me like that? Are you itching for a fight? Hey, haven't you learned the Liyue saying, don't always call it as you see it?
Well then, with the Gnosis in my possession, I have no use for such idle chatter. We should return to Zapolyarny Palace and seek an audience with Her Majesty, the Tsaritsa. Come,
fine. I'll meet you there later. I'm not...
Do as you wish.
Now then, is there anything else you wish to ask me?
Trade is a fair trade. Paimon has no idea what could be a good trade.
Realistically speaking, there is no such. However, I am the god of contracts. For thousands of years, I have made countless contracts. If the deal was of no benefit, then I certainly would not be inclined to agree. My agreement with the Cryo Archon will be the last of my contracts as the Geo Archon. My contract to end all contract. As for the bargaining chip that the Tsaritsa used to balance the scale, uncover that answer for yourself in your future journey.
You son of a bitch!
Oh my god. I...
It's like... You... I have to say that it's stupid, but probably smart at the same time.
Today's the day of the rite of parting. Although the stars we spent so much time trying to organize it, it would be a real shame not to go there now.
Even though it's fake, yeah, probably. Oh, the wrong side.
You know that god from the ocean couldn't have just shown up out of nowhere. I mean, it's been 2,000 years.
Yes, and to think that this happened right on the heels of the incident with Say.
Do you think the person who assassinated our lord and released that evil god might have been one and the same?
Now that you mention it, that's very... I mean, it all fits together. That person must have colluded with the evil god to harm Rex Lapis. Still, what sort of supernatural prowess must this person possess to be...
Ah, forget it. Guessing's...
Interesting, for sure. Let's eavesdrop a little.
Well, since we're going, so Rex Lapis is really. Oh, come on. There's only one real possibility in my mind. I've heard that the assassin is that Fatui fellow, youngish, pretty high in rank. Right,
Fatui.
They search. Lower your voice. If the Fatui catch you in their sights, Rex Lapis won't be around to protect you.
Suspicious.
Hear ye all! Though a dragon soars ageless as the mountains, it too must return to dust. Gods and adepti live rumors and hears having been thwarted in his trial. Nor are they to believe street-born rumors or indulge in baseless speculation.
Translation on what the Chi Sing's announcement said. So that's something feels off. The Chi Sing already have known? Did Zhang Li tell them in secret after his gnosis changed? Exactly.
Possible.
Right?
Get to the middle of it, please. Oh boy.
Look,
previously, Rex Lapis' soul returning to the
3,700 years of contracts burnt.
We, the people of Liyue, the long, unending. Now that we have awoke, will you stand with?
So concludes the work. Does Her Eminence the Yuhang have?
Huh? She looking this way?
Traveler.
She really is looking.
Is that the traveler who they say defeated the ancient god?
So young.
The Liyue Chi Sing always repay their debts. And as you have heard, our eyes see far. Name your price.
I want you, you, her. Her.
Well, could you help me put up some missing person posters?
Smart. That's smart. And I finally use my voice. Where? What? So I guess he.
Perhaps limit.
Yep, that's the one.
As for the more. And but it seems as if those perfumes really were. Well, that's fine. Suffer no rivals in love, they say. And that's three gone in one stroke.
I'm just going to leave you there. Thank you. Zhongli, hello.
Hey, Zhongli. Look at this. Everyone in Liyue is caught up in their emotions, thinking, and here you are looking all relaxed.
Why would I not feel more at ease after laying down the burden I have borne for 3,000? Right. The two of you can spare the time. You should.
Ha! That sounds like big talk, Zhongli. Paimon might have believed you if you were treating us to some third round knockout, but you'd have to pay out your nose just to stand inside Xinyue kiosk. Are you sh-
You're right. I do like the Mora. As the Rex Lapis Mora. I can easily create Mora. But since I have chosen to walk this earth as the mortal Zhongli, when I was journeying with you, though I still had the Gnosis in hand, I knew that I must soon retire from my role as an Archon. So.
Oh, no wonder! Paimon gets it now! You didn't look at the price tag, but since you weren't used to not being able to just make more Mora as and when you wanted to, you had to try becoming a parasite to society. Who lives off of
I feel attacked.
Well, we were only spending Fatui money. In the City of Commerce, we do not merely exchange money or goods. We also exchange the Archon Morax. Could never experience life as the true mortal Zhongli could. No matter how many times he descended to be with his people. I must thank you for that. I will treasure the memories that I made as Zhongli, traveling the streets of Liyue.
It was a fine journey.
That is true. But there is no journey that does not end. No.
Paimon thinks that we should make a move and continue our search.
I fear that continuing your journey may be difficult. The nation that neighbors Liyue by sea, Inazuma, is presently closed. The Electro Archon Ball.
I have so much electro.
The people of Liyue preferred to call me Rex Lapis. She too goes
she?
By another name. In Inazuma.
Paimon thinks we've heard that one before.
Raiden.
So that is the case. And since Raiden is also the shogun of Inazuma, people call her the Raiden Shogun.
Inazuma Shogun.
Though people at the war are saying that the situation in Inazuma is very tense, doesn't remember that always being the case. It wasn't Zhongli. Since you read Lapis, shouldn't
it's because of visions.
Visions?
When faced with circumstances beyond their control, humans often bemoan their lack of power.
True.
But if a person shows true strength of will at a desperate and fateful moment in their life, the gods will look upon them with favor.
Okay.
This is what visions are. Magical foci bestowed upon those who have been acknowledged by the gods.
Okay.
That's how people in Tibet see it.
But starting from last year, the Raiden Shogun began promulgating the Vision Hunt Decree.
Vision Hunt Decree?
Yes.
Thank you for hydrate, Odin. I will drink now and do MLG after this story. We are almost end.
The statue of the omnipresent god.
To seize visions. But why? Aren't visions blessings for?
I should think that in the Raiden Shogun's eyes, it is precisely because they are divine blessings that they should be under the sole dominion of divinity.
Whoa.
The animal archon is the god of freedom. And the Geo Archon is the god of contracts. For her part, The Raiden Shogun is the god of eternity.
Okay, makes sense.
It seems as though she has finally decided to eliminate any unstable elements that could pose a threat to her eternal realm.
I see.
The fact that even I, the oldest of the seven, have now passed away will only strengthen her resolve to pursue eternity.
I hate this.
Knowing her, she must have again quoted that adage she is most fond of when proclaiming that decree to her people. Seven ideals for seven gods. And of these, eternity is nearest unto the heavenly principles.
Heaven.
All right then. Was there anything else you wished to know?
Well, nothing then. More, to be honest, at
I
this
suppose
point.
I suppose you'll have to find a way to get inside this closed nation. Have patience. I suspect that some serendipity must first come into...
Huh. Okay. And that's the quest. Now, we have... Except daily quest, we have world quest and the Jade Chamber Rising, which is continue of the last quest. But before that, we have few things we have to do. First of all is to check this, because I believe okay, I need to make... Give me a second, one more time. I just spin this too fast. We have 4 days, 5 days. Complete Jade Chamber Rising to unlock. Okay, understood. So we need to do this, and I will do this today, but later. We have the daily quest, which I will do. We have the... this, and I need to open Minecraft really quickly. Give me a second. It will work, I guess. Yes, please switch game capture to we need to wait for a second. I will take this in the meantime. Oh my god, that's a lot of... Do we have anything more? Nope, that's good. Launch Minecraft really quickly. Because this is the MLG I'm used to doing. And I will end for now, because, well, there is some time I have something I have to do in 2 hours, 3 hours. But I will go live later tonight, later for me. Can you launch, please? Hello, Minecraft. Thank you. Patching, 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 patching. This should work in a second. Hopefully it will. Update. Can this game work? Well, I guess I didn't open Minecraft in a long time at this point, but please start. I would appreciate that. Huh. It's dead. Okay. Ooh, Picasso. I like it. Single player. Create new world. Creative. Really quickly. Also, this should work. Of course, it's not working for some reason. Here it is. This should work. And it is. Jesus Christ, what happened? Oh my god, this feels so weird. Inventory. Give me this. Water bucket. Why am I... Nope, I'm... I'm just simply trying to do the thing. Ooh, lava. To be honest, that would be a good speedrunning seed. Well, not really. It's 1.8. You can beat dragon in this seed, I believe. But this depends where the portal will lead you. And I don't see a village, so make it a little bit easier for me in a second, because if I fail I have to do it again. Bed. Oh, time where there were no colored beds. Okay, I didn't get myself the chest. Well, let's fail this. Yep, it's me. I clicked the bet. Why? I didn't play. Huh. How did I fuck up this match? And that's thing I didn't want to do. Maybe because I did the thing in 1.18. Chest. Before that, leave the garbage here. Give me a few of those, please, because I will fail and I don't want to fail. Okay. We need the respawn point. Maybe MLG is different in other mods. Never mind. Okay, I did the MLG. Thank you, Odin, for redeeming this. And this will be it for stream. I did most of the thing I wanted right now, and I will probably be live later. So bye for now. Bye bye.